would you stand and join us? Bow at his feet, he has done great things. That grace for me personally is hard to understand. God, it's hard to fathom you just loving us because that's who you are. And God, we just want to lean into that this morning. We just want to declare that for ourselves this morning, God, that what you say about us is the truth, God. We are healed and forgiven. You found us in our brokenness, God, and you called us out and you lifted us up, God. And you just continue to desire relationship. God, and whether we've made that step of faith in the relationship with you or not, that doesn't change your love for us. But God, as we just continue singing this morning, we just declare your grace in our hearts.
Oh,
Lifepoint, we're going to take a minute. We're kicking things off. We're going to take a minute and greet. So extroverts, split about the room. Introverts, just hang on. We'll come back and turn the lights back down in just a minute. We have a new song for you, church, this morning, and it's called With You. Chris is sporting swag from the album, so you can come check it out later. But it's become one of our favorites. But it talks about the presence of God and how Jesus' presence is a comfort for our soul. And I was reminded this week as, you know, preparing for these songs of the lyrics and what that means. And one of my favorite psalms is Psalm 46 and verse 10. And you might be familiar with it. And it's, "Be still and know that I am God." And I've intentionally asked the band to not start playing because we live in a world that is so loud and so filled with noise. But I wanted us to just have a minute to be in the quiet. And something you may not know about me is that I grew up in a home, and I just had a life where love had to be earned. And so it was always about doing. It was always about being better. It was always about perfection. It was always about achieving. And so a lot of times I put that on God, and I think, I've got to keep doing. I've got to keep going. And so I have people in my life strategically that will, they don't slap me with it, but they will place it in front of me gently and say, "Wendy, remember, that's not what God wants. That's not who God is." So as we sing this song together this morning, I just want to invite all of us and encourage all of us to just be still and know that God's grace is for you. And whether you stepped into relationship with Him or not, that doesn't change His love for you. He loves you even before you decide to return that and love Him back. So as we sing this song together this morning, if you want to stay seated, if you want to stand, if you want to visit the prayer area, we're just going to take some time to intentionally be in God's presence and to let that speak to our souls this morning.
Beckons a calmness that is found in You alone. It washes over every doubt, every imperfection. Jesus, Your presence is the comfort of my soul. There's nowhere I'd rather be when You're singing over me. In Your midst.
Thank you. And when we ask for more of you, answers all those things. God, and no matter how we perceive you, that doesn't change the truth of who you are. So, God, we just want to be in your presence and to receive, God, what you have to offer. Would you stand as we sing this love song together?
Thank you. It will be like when I walk by your side. Only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. Only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak it all? I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Only imagine when that day comes that I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I will do is forever. Forever worship you. Only imagine. Only imagine. Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? For in all of you be still. Will I stand in your presence? To my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? I'll be able to speak it all. I can only imagine. Oh, I can only imagine. Yeah.
I can only imagine. I can only imagine. Only imagine when all I would do is turn around forever worship you.